So, first we draw a curvy line like this for a trunk. And then some lines like this. A circle for the knob. And a keyhole like this. There, a trunk.